The United Nations Security Council has been asked to meet behind closed doors to discuss North Korea's latest missile launches. Britain, Germany and France made the request after Pyongyang fired two short-range ballistic missiles yesterday. The UN Secretary General says the launches are just another reminder of the importance of restarting talks on the denuclearisation of the Korean Peninsula.